lives, and all the other children who became victims of injustice.